Free soldiers! Help us make a stronger raft! Defend the Marine! Free DIY raft! Oh, we've got to build pretty solid! And the last listing wins $10,000! Watch to the end! Internet salary, teacher, testable, girls, and all that! That's why I'm a wonderful boy, and the last listing wins $10,000! And now you're going to challenge the contestants!
My name is Martin, I'm contestant number 1, I'm heading, or my contestant number 2!
What? I'm really heading! All you need to do is help us make a stronger raft!
And my name is me, contestant number 3! I'm smart, I'm creative, and I'm going to stay out of freezing cold water, so I'm sure I'm going to win this challenge! Teacher, testable, will have 1 hour to build their raft, and then we'll end the war with one objective! Don't sink! And one thing, I forgot to mention, time starts. Okay guys, I've just arrived at B&Q. In case you don't know, B&Q is a DIY shop. I still have loads of supplies I know will help you with today's challenge. Now I'm not sure if I'm on Marcel, but hopefully they work in here, because I want to steal my supplies. See more, so let's get in there and let's start crafting our raft. Okay guys, I'm inside B&Q right now. I'm just looking around trying to find some supplies for my raft.
Hey, the team lady, stop right there.
No, I'm not doing it.
What am I doing here? What are you doing here? Are you copying my actions again? I'm sick of it.
Seriously, again? Hey, you, stop right there.
Okay guys, I need to review this, I need to call the plan. I found the sheet of water, another craft this into a raft, let me explain. My sheet of water has a fixed surface area, so it can be hard to sink, and everyone knows where to swear. However, the sheet of water will not be normal, I need to get creative. I think the first action that is making it hard to sink, and also, we need to be quick.
Alright guys, we're going to show you how to score, a great idea, I found this extra large quite interesting. Six guys, we've decided this is really, really cool, so this is so big, so I think this is going to stay well. However, I should just write it, it's going to be more, and I'm going to fall into the water, so I'm
going to keep getting mountains, I'm going to need to ask this, so it's going to be the chair, my chair, and then
my soldier
will
attach onto it, I'll keep it on the wall. Don't worry, one second, I'll put it on the wall, thank you. Pause,
genius.
Now let's go get a chair. Okay guys, I'm looking around, I'm looking for a perfect thing for my board. Which is our guys, it's our starry. Our starry is very light, I think
it's going to be so. If I come aboard, our starry is going to be the single raft.
Oh guys, check this out, I just found
the perfect
thing for my
board. Which is our
guys, it's our
starry. Ladies and gentlemen, I have just came up with the best idea. I
didn't
think
there would
be
this load of water.
Okay guys, because
I'm going to
go on supplies, I'm
going to
get
a fix.
I
can see it, I've got some lost
goods
here.
I'm
going to
use
the fix,
I've got
some lost goods here.
This
is
where
it's going. Okay guys, I can see I'm going to go on supplies. No, I wish I'm going to go on supplies. There's no time to waste. So guys, for
7-1, give that extra
protection
to
the
water
tanks.
I can see this right here. It's just a little
bit.
So I'm
going to
go on
the
duct
tape
to make sure it stays sealed.
Guys,
massive
amount of
supplies. I'm going to go on supplies. Ladies and gentlemen, step 1 complete. I'm going to
go on supplies. Okay guys, successfully sealed with duct tape. Well, now it's time for the hard part. I need to find a way to attach both of these clamps onto each side of the chair. And I think there's only one way to do it. Duct tape! Duct tape! And you know what, duct tape! So what are we waiting for, guys? Let's get started.
Ladies and gentlemen, the raft is complete. And on the raft, we have a side piece of oak wood. And then everywhere, we have some extra flimsy for starring. And on top, there's altogether, we have extra strong duct tape. Look at my watch! And to be spared, so I'm going to support, but then my back is fixed up. Me! Me!
Ladies
and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm happy to say that my build is officially complete. And now, I think you guys all know what's coming. Roll the cinematics!
Guys, the moment is fair. I'm proud to say that I'm actually ready. I think there's more thing
left
to do. Roll the cinematics!
Okay guys, the well preparation time is over. I hope everyone's out here and I'll complete it. Raps. We got Jill in her, what do you call this thing? Of course, we've got me in my flimsy chair, and then we've got Martin in his box. And of course, as well as the raps, we have the pool. Now, before we line to the and see who can survive longest, I say, we don't know what my mind is actually low.
Okay,
sounds good to me. You're sure that's
the reason you
might be in it. Okay guys, the water ice is in the pool, and it's floating, or will it be floating once Mom gets onto it? 3, 2, 1, go!
This is no ordinary
Saturday.
It's the event, it's been made more.
Oh my gosh, oh, he has to go onto it. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh no, oh no! Oh my gosh, oh no, oh no! Oh my gosh, Martin, what do you think? Does this help? I mean, technically, she's saying, oh, she's in the water. Okay, guys, it's time for Martin to enter the pool. His device is floating, or will it keep floating once he gets in it? Oh my gosh, here he goes, here he goes, oh my gosh, this is it, this is it! Oh no, oh no, wait, wait a second! Well, Martin has officially passed, and now I guess I'm gonna use one more person. Okay guys, as you can tell, the device is floating, but now it's time for a big moment. Let's still be floating when my 200 pound body is sitting on that chair. Let's find out. 3, 2, 1! Oh, 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 you might end up! Well, now everybody is in the pool and it's time to begin the last sink challenge. Guys, I'm not sure how long this is going to last, but hopefully not too long, because my feet are already freezing.
Okay guys, beautiful now, and so far, I've got no video, so far, absolutely no water sensor. I'm straight forward, just like, I'm straight forward,
let's see how they are. Guys, I'm totally freezing, how can I say more? That's not cool, they're 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 not cool, they're
not cool, they're not cool, they're not cool, they're not cool, they're not cool, they're not cool, they're not cool, they're not cool, they're not cool, they're not cool, they're not cool, they're not cool, they're
This is no ordinary Saturday. It's the event's been made.
Oh, what? You better jump in!
You need to talk, I'll never leave you again.
Anyway, this is my fault, I don't want to bother it.
Trust me in it. Oh no,
you're not going to be bothered, Charlie. That's not acceptable.
Come on, guys,
you're
in the way. I'll tell
you. Oh no, that's not acceptable. Maybe I don't like it.
You're bothered. Please
get out of
that.
I think that's a great idea.
What are you doing? No, you're doing it. It's actually just a joke. I don't know.
I'm so cold, I've been upon a wall, feels like eternity. I just stay harder and harder, as I was reminded, temperature drops more and more. That just makes me important to me, guys. I really love forming people, can't do this anymore. Hey, no, I'm not gonna fall for it, I'm lost, I'm a childish king. There is no way I'm capable, even if I'm becoming a human-sized
block. I'm not gonna pass you, I'm gonna give you, but this time to pass. There's no way you can last on the knee, especially my last piece. Look, actually,
you're
my face, please, once, here's
your job, bro, before you get this job no more. Joe Martin, you're right, I can't last as long as you. What's your real self-confident though, I'm unthinkable, it really is unmassive, so why don't we settle this? Let's have a battleship,
Morgan. Come on, if you want to know, you've got a battle, and there's no way you're sick of
shit. Morgan, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Martin, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Well, guys, it's time for the final battle. 3, 2, 1, go!
Guys, make sure you subscribe to the channel, put on the road to 10 million subscribers, and make sure you've got the brand new Spray Lane Wars merch, it's available for the video right now in the merch shell. That's Martin, release, out.
Bye, everyone, we're prisoners of Southern Spain.